News from Hyderabad, where three people have been reportedly killed as the city was lashed for 5 hours on Monday. Heavy rains happened because of cloudbursts, which left the city gasping, and more downpour is predicted today. Trees are uprooted and water logging has been reported at least 6 areas. Civic officials are clearing the roads, and reports suggest many areas to be drowned in waist deep water, and the vehicles were stranded in water for hours on Monday. Hyderabad is capital of the newly carved out state of Telangana, which went on to become the 29th state in this country. So imagine you have people swimming in their courtyards. A state and a place which is supposed to be IT hub like Bengaluru. So despite economic progress, no substantial improvement has taken place when it comes to civic infrastructure in cities like Hyderabad. Telangana Chief Minister advised authorities to be on alert and ensure that the city did not suffer due to heavy rain.